I can't. But let me tell you, blatantly, I can't. And you can publish, and you have a choice. Because we also have to deal with you the way you deal with us. Maana ya uche. Na unajua mimi hakuna maneno ya lugumba lugumba. Hapa hapa mara moja. Na kuambia vile ilivyo. Our advice to parents. One, please don't use your children to come and do hockey. And don't even allow your children to come to town unnecessarily. And there is something that parents need to understand. The reason we are having a very high spread now in the country, as per Minister of Health, from the technical experts, is that young people who are infected, and the majority of Kenyans, at almost 80%, they are asymptomatic. That means they are not sick. They are not in beds. They are not in any hospital. And therefore, the spread is likely to be high. If you allow children to come and hawk, they can be infected, but they might not become sick. But they are now going to infect the people at home who are also eight. People who may be having other conditions, and that will accelerate the number of deaths in the country. This country benefited from the early interventions the president put in place. If you compare the global average of infection, which starts at almost 4.5%, compared to the Kenyan national average in terms of infection, that stands at 2.1%. It can only be associated with the tough initial measures that the government put in place. If we continue with those measures, then there is a very high likelihood that our rate of infection will not be too high and overwhelm our health systems. And there is a possibility, but by the time we are almost having at the peak of the infections, probably we might a vaccine might have been formed. We shall have bought enough time in terms of even building capacity. Today, in our discussion at the summit, one of the things that came into play is that, yes, we have ICU beds, but where are trained nurses to handle all these ICUs in the country? You can have the infrastructure, but you have the personnel. We have now discussed and agreed that health workers with that kind of expertise who retired from service can be recalled to come and assist in training and also increasing the technical capacity available to deal with this situation. Asante sana. Namna hiyo.